Moore seems to be going real strong right now. Gabriel Slater, on the other hand, is a